Epic Morning is brought to you by the Club at Cordillera.
Oh, thanks, Mark, and thanks to the Club at Cordillera for allowing me to have this epic morning. We are here just outside the Eagle County Animal Shelter. I'm here with Rhiannon Rowe, and this is Morty, or Mordecai. He's the five-year-old lab that we've been taking for a little hike this morning. I tell you what, he's definitely got a lot of energy, but very, very sweet. Great with other dogs, great with kids. Not so good with cats or, like, ground squirrels. Those he likes to hunt a little bit. But, Rhiannon, as far as the process of adopting, again, you guys are open from 10 to 3 every day except for Sunday. You're closed on Sundays.
Yes.
And then the process really quickly is what?
Yeah, so we just like you to come in, meet with the animal that you're interested in. We have a application for you to fill out, and if all that goes well, then we do a contract, and usually we can do a same-day adoption.
Nice.
Mr. Mordecai, he's $100, so he's already been neutered. He's up to date on all of his vaccines, and he's microchipped.
Wow,
so,
that's $100 alone if you already have a dog. You know how that works. And then if people are interested in seeing some other pets that you have, maybe they can't make it today, but they wanna see, you know, who's in the shelter maybe tomorrow on your day that you're closed.
Yeah.
What's your website?
So we're eaglecounty.us, and then if you just go /animal, or if you go under departments, animal services, all of our pets are there.
Okay, so you can actually see who's in the shelter right now, but I highly recommend maybe coming in and taking this guy out for a walk today. He's really, really sweet and definitely good for one of our active Vail Valley residents or visitors. All right, we're going to take a break here and just enjoy some more sunshine in Eagle, and we'll be right back with more Good Morning Vail.